leaves are cut into much smaller pieces and carefully cleaned, probably to remove any spores that might contaminate the pure culture.